For this week's access code, we're checking in on the 70122 zip code, which is the Gentilly area. It's bordered by Peoples Avenue to the east and Bayou St. John on the west. Florida Avenue is the cutoff on the south side, and the zip code runs north to Lake Pontchartrain. The population is nearly 38,000 people and is predominantly African American. The majority of the homes were built in the 1950s. The average house value is $179,000, which is slightly higher than average compared to the rest of the country, but slightly less than average compared to nearby zip codes. Only 31% of households in the area have kids. Here's more from one resident who absolutely loves where he lives and wants to share his experience.
Greg Vogel has lived all over New Orleans, renting in the Garden District, Broadmoor, Uptown, Mid-City, and Lakeview. But when it was time to buy, he chose Gentilly.
Realized that, you know, for the same price, we could get a converted shotgun or maybe a double with hardly any parking. You know, we were able to find this house, which is 2,900 square feet and in a beautiful neighborhood and 2 miles from the city park, 2 miles from the lake, and 3 miles from the French Quarter. So for us, it was everything we wanted.
Proximity to the city was a huge selling point for Vogel. Just a short commute for all downtown has to offer, including great dining, which is the only gripe Vogel seems to have with his home.
I talked to residents and many were in agreement that this area needs more food options outside of fast food, especially with two colleges in the zip code. Now, homegrown pizza is new and there are some options, but many believe they shouldn't have to leave the neighborhood to eat.
There's restaurants, but they're just not the restaurants that you can eat at every single day. Fiorella's is more fried food. We got Sammy's Po' Boys for the fried food. It's all good, you know, I love it, but that might be once a month, you know, as opposed to looking for places that we can really enjoy on a regular basis.
District D Councilman Jared Brissett is aware that's a big concern for residents.
We are working with developers continuously to attract, because there are opportunities in those commercial outlets.
There are other exciting opportunities in the zip code. As the city's first resilience district, municipal government organizations are collaborating to invest more than $140 million into Gentilly to demonstrate groundbreaking pilot programs that address the area's stress drainage systems and sinking soils.
A multifaceted project that is going to improve the quality of life and beautification in Gentilly as a whole.
From what I understand, they're going to extend the waterway from the lake down to Fillmore and creating a green space in between, which should be awesome. And then they're going to create a green path from Fillmore to Marabou. So it's going to be cool. You know, I'm hoping it'll be like the Lafitte Greenway project that they did in Mid-City.
And that's only part of it. Vogel says there are so many ways this area is a more affordable choice to live in the city.
People are coming to Gentilly and you're not even paying a flood, you know, flood insurance bill, except for very, very little. And the blight is just not there. You'll see every place that was once blighted is coming back.
And he says it's quiet and peaceful, with a good variety of people surrounding him and his family.
You know, the neighbors have been great. We've got retirees, we've got doctors, we've got millennials. It's pretty much a mixed bag of people, and everybody's doing well here. So I think it's the next place to be.
All right, and I know you were saying that the houses are still pretty pricey there.
They are.
But compared to all the other places he had rented around town, he said it just was so affordable there for that as big of a house.
Well, and that's
as
where they
got.
Pull in that average price too, yeah.
Right, right.
Sure.
Yeah, so he's so passionate about it, and he wants you to come be his neighbor.
He's awesome. He's Chili and Gentilly.
There you go. All right, guys, and if you want me to showcase your zip code, send me an email with your ideas to lspoon@wwltv.com. I'd love to hear from you.